What she tells me, she knows what Cinzano tastes like because she's been to a nightclub with you.
So? She's been to a fucking woodyard with you.
You what?
Well, what makes you think she should be around big lumps of woods and circular saws?
Al, let's go home.
Oh, home? Home, is it?
I don't have to justify myself to you.
Oh, what, I'll justify your nose to crush your fucking face for you in a minute.
Just so that you know, Leah, Sally and I are seriously considering moving to a better area. Seems like it might be a good time for you to sever links with Emma, since that's what you seem to want anyway.
You what?
She came round to yours yesterday, and you couldn't be bothered. I mean, there's relaxed parenting, Leah, and there's neglect.
Do you want to say something? Did you know about this moving log? Fine! Good fucking riddance! Go and play happy families in your fucking baritone!